Learn from God to enlighten your soul. This is your daily devotional reading. Our Father Cares, May 24th. Come ye yourselves apart. Wait on the Lord, be of good courage, and he shall strengthen thine heart. Wait, I say, on the Lord. Psalm 27, verse 14. No other life was ever so crowded with labor and responsibility as was that of Jesus, yet how often he was found in prayer. How constant was his communion with God. As one with us, a sharer in our needs and weaknesses, he was wholly dependent upon God, and in the secret place of prayer, he sought divine strength that he might go forth braced for duty and trial. In a world of sin, Jesus endured struggles and torture of soul. In communion with God, he could unburden the sorrows that were crushing him. In Christ, the cry of humanity reached the Father of infinite pity. As a man, he supplicated the throne of God till his humanity was charged with a heavenly current that should connect humanity with divinity. Through continual communion, he received life from God that he might impart life to the world. His experience is to be ours. Come ye yourself apart. Mark 6, verse 31. He bids us, if we would give heed to his word, we should be stronger and more useful. If today we would take time to go to Jesus and tell him our needs, we should not be disappointed. He would be at our right hand to help us. In all who are under the training of God is to be revealed a life that is not in harmony with the world, its customs, or its practices, and everyone needs to have a personal experience in obtaining a knowledge of the will of God. We must individually hear him speaking to the heart. When every other voice is hushed, and in quietness we wait before him, the silence of the soul makes more distinct the voice of God. He bids us, be still, and know that I am God. Psalm 46, verse 10. Here alone can true rest be found. And this is the effectual preparation for all who labor for God. Amid the hurrying throng and the strain of life's intense activities, the soul that is thus refreshed will be surrounded with an atmosphere of light and peace. The life will breathe out fragrance and will reveal a divine power that will reach men's hearts. Our Father Cares, May 24th.